must be found to restrict the role of money in elections. It is now common knowledge all over the world that unbridled use of money in elections makes it possible for money bags, irrespective of the sources of their money, to hijack the electoral process to the detriment of genuine electoral competition. Again, it is becoming the norm for our politicians to make many promises in their election campaigns. As we know, promises can easily become millstones around a politician's neck.